Gungans.
Yeah.
Turns out there are more artifacts to recover. The skull of Eisenfaust and the flask of
wayward
souls are hidden away in the dungeons of Castle Drakenfeld's and Arkraven's influence.
I don't want them taking artifacts. And once it's an Under Empire, well, I'll say goodbye. I'll never say that again.
Well, you might, you never know.
Well, it spans the planet, so I don't know.
At least you'll...
All except under one place, and that's the High Elves' Island, because of their magics.
Well, then you know not to look there, because it wouldn't be there.
Yeah. Only place in the entire world free of Skaven.
Must be nice.
Yeah.
Just a pit.
Yeah.
Ow!
What happened?
Floor traps.
Oh my god, I'm gonna have to... I'm gonna have to watch for that.
Yes.
I love trying to stab the storm vermin, and these little shits get in the way. That's exactly what clan rats... Well, not maybe... Well, clan rats, but mostly these Skaven slaves. The ones that don't wear shit.
Let's just find a way out of here, Dory. Ammunition! Sanctifalia!
Healing draught, mayflies? What's the matter, Volsi?
A liar! Great, you helm, you that good eye!
Yeah, it's those these squares on the ground. Some of them have, like, a pressure plate, like that one right there does. Okay.
A bomb! Oh, it's some carnage!
No steppy on the pressure paddy. The Oxcast reference. What the hell?
Oh god.
What's happened?
I can't see anything. Do we enter Saltspire's soul? I'm being killed.
Oh! What the hell? I can't see how to get out. Oh my god, okay.
Witch Hunter has black souls.
Yeah, the Witch Hunter is never here with us.
Yeah.
I guess you have to play. One of us has to play as him.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Well, he's the other one I tried playing so far.
Yeah.
I think. And he was kind of fun. So.
Yeah.
But I need my dwarf blood.
Yeah.
Oh, I just realized they squeak.
Yeah.
Like rats.
Come on, Jerry!
I wanna melt those barrels to a puddle!
Oh, it was talking when I blasted it in the face. I don't know what it was saying.
What the hell was the, why was I?
Did you hear that?
Yes, that was from me.
That's amazing.
I was so confused. I'm like, what did the storm vermin do to me when he hit me? Make me do that. Oh my god. I guess he just hit me just the right way.
Oh. You like a little bit of violence.
Shit. There's a potion of strength if you want that. Never mind.
You're binding me?
So, a little agility is needed. I can jump like a mountain
hare. I can jump like a mountain hare.
You did it. And I failed.
I've got short little legs.
Yeah. Well, you're right. You can jump like a mountain hare. Oh my god.
It's potion of strength. Is that where we need to go, is over here?
Yeah, I'm assuming so. Oh my god, I missed. Come on!
A really elaborate dungeons.
What a revolting trinket. Yeah. Still, I suppose I shouldn't expect anything else.
There's a thing over there on the pedestal. That must be one of the legendary artifacts.
I mean, for a dungeon, I can at least... I don't feel like I'm being pressured here.
Yeah. Oh no, not Storm Vermin, please.
No, it'll be fine. You got a dwarf.
Yeah. Okay.
There's more.
Oh, please. Oh my god.
Starting to die. I'm gonna drink potion.
I can see that. you literally were like,
"What the hell?" Turn around, and there's just.
Where are you getting totally fucked up? Oh, it's the. Of course, it's one of them.
Maybe a drink will get my humors back.
Yeah, I should refill my drink too.
Wait, what is going on here? Do we know? Maybe we go down there?
Well, let's find out. Yep. Wait, there's a ladder here though, like we have to go back up. I think this is just if you
fall. No, there
fall.
Is a path. There is a path.
Is there?
On the other side where we just jumped out. Oh. Right there.
What the fuck? Walked around for nothing.
Come here!
Well, there might have been a book or a lore cage.
No rest for us. Not yet.
Oh, we found a breach in the outside.
Oh, a breach into the outside.
Okay, I guess he's using his blunderbuss. Of course not, they're gutter runners.
I hear marching.
Oh, I see them. I missed.
I got him with the bombs, at least. Or a bomb. They should be weakened. And I'm totally surrounded right now. That's a really bad thing to happen. Oh no, I'm gonna die!
Oh my god.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
No.
Holy jeez.
We are in the Gray Mountains right now. I believe that's also where your character is.
Right. Oh.
That will be going to.
Marcus healed me.
Nice.
Good dig.
It actually looks cool.
What, the view?
Yeah.
Yeah. Strangler. It's a bitch! No, you will not kill me. I'm a dwarf.
Well, he wants to.
There's another one. Oh no, not this shit again. We have to carry a torch.
I'll do it. Oh my god.
This is...
These steps go downwards.
Well... Is there anything in here? Just looking around. There's more quee.
Hail Skaven? Is that what he said?
He might have, yeah. That would surprise me. Hold on. This totally smells like a place we'd find something. But... Oh my god. Oh, an ambush? Oh no!
Oh no, they've got the big guys.
I'm putting it down. Wait, what? What's going on? We have to fight around the torch just to see something.
Very good, right?
Chest? I took something on accident. I guess I took the health.
Yeah.
Wait, what's going on? Oh my god.
I'm being separated. Okay.
Oh, the fucker. Oh, damn it. Fuck you, you bitch.
Oh.
I was gonna heal you with it, and then she took it.
No! Oh my god.
Okay. What the hell? And then she heals you with it. That's stole my glory.
Oh my. Oh. Oh my god.
Stepped on a pressure plate. No step beyond the pressure patty.
Oh my god! I literally got scared by it. It made a shrill noise in my ears of screeching. Oh my god, what is this? What is that?
What's that? Oh.
Okay, I'm standing here. I probably can't see anything right now besides the green.
I can see the green, that's it. I hear screeching next to me!
That's what spooked me. Okay, I don't see anything down there, so... Wait, there is a... Okay, and I'm gonna check since I found a ladder. Is there anything down here? It's just a grave. Okay. Okay, I think this is the way we need to go.
Just a rib cage on the end of a hook.
Oh, there's heels.
What's the matter, Hold Seeker? Was that a painful scratch?
Ow.
Sword steady, perhaps.
Oh boy.
What?
What the hell is that noise?
I'm laughing.
Yeah. Is there anything in here? Oh my god, okay.
What was that?
What was that? There's a chest over here.
What's that?
This way.
God. I see why this place is called the Dungeons. Oh wow. You die. There's a rattling over there.
You bitch fucker!
Did Is it down and enough? Ow!
Yeah.
Oh, it's ammo. Well, what's up then? Oh, just a sealed cage and a push and strength. Someone's blasting outside in their car.
In my world or your world?
Mine.
Oh.
Sounded like an expensive car.
Oh, it is California.
Oh, yeah.
No, the dead.
Were your legs too far from the ground,
Shut up.
The
distance is too far, which I'll
gain. Oh, here's a lore book page.
Isha.
Watch for stranglers. On will suffer a cage.
That probably has another...
They can jump? Rats can't jump.
I failed them.
Seems to happen every time the little one makes it.
Yeah.
But the one who lives in the tree... Yeah, but now I'm in the darkness.
And I hear him. Okay.
Oh, there is another torch here, I guess.
That is totally...
Is that where we need to go?
Or... Oh my god, no, 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 no.
Oh god, I don't know what's happening. There's a lot of big guys. Oh no.
Oh god.
Oh god, you went down!
I fell.
I don't know what's happening!
Oh my god. Did it become very hard to see?
That's an understatement. It became like when I'm underneath your skirt.
Oh, okay.
And they do say, you know, when you lose access to one sense, the rest of yours are enhanced, so my sense of scent go up. So your butt stinks more than normal. Oh, I'm slapping your ass again. How many times am I going to hear that through this playthrough?
A lot. Okay, here's the other thing that we came here for. So we're here for two legendary items. Oh, I still can't see shit, so I'm...
Flask of Wayward Souls.
Survive. Oh, and the lights have gone out.
Oh, Lord. That's a lot of people. Chicken doesn't know what it is, Lewis. It thinks it's people. A rattling gun where?
There, I see the warp spine.
I shot through the darkness, but...
Cause Oh no. Right over.
I just used my strength potion! Okay, I've got a speed one.
No, no.
I kind of like that more.
What?
The speed potion.
Oh god, I'm about to die because of... Oh, oh.
The elves down again. No, he's stealing my revive.
Stealing.
Escape the dung guns.
Fine, I'll drink it.
Drink it.
You're injured. Find a healing item.
I found the right door. Ammunition.
Did you hear that?
Oh god.
He jumped! What a bitch!
Yeah.
He's
back. Oh god, he's here. Two of them.
Two?!
Oh my god.
That is a lot of rats.
Yeah. Oh no.
Oh, the bitch pushed me! Okay. Oh, I can finally see again. Sort of. Or I guess you were following me.
Yeah.
I am about to die. Oh, I can see again. Oh, that is weird. My eyes were adjusting and now they have to readjust.
Yeah.
How do you always know where to be?
Well, she does have magic horses.
Well, I suppose. I got an achievement, Stab in the Dark. That was worth shit for XP. How do you get the... What's that green dice? How do you get that?
That might be what happened if you get all four tomes, maybe.
Oh, four?
Yeah,
if I thought there was only
four.
Three.
Or if you bring all of them, maybe.
Oh.
I'm trying to remember what they...
What the hell? I wanted to click. It clicked for me. I got a trinket.
Now there's... It's the last one. Yeah, me too. Summoner's Peak.
It's mine. Engineer's Tools. When throwing a grenade, there's a 20% chance it won't be consumed. Oh! That actually sounds kind of fun.
Yeah. If you get really lucky, that means you might get multiple at once. Not just an extra.
Yeah, but as far as my luck is concerned with this game.
We need you to investigate a ritual site where the Skaven are busy fiddling with portals and vast amounts of magical energy. Stop them, please.
Please.
Hopefully not a hell pit abomination. If you thought rat ogres were bad.
What?
Yeah, there's something even more grotesque and mutated.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, does anyone think the wizard's wrong and there's nothing there? No? Neither do I, Dory.
If the gods have guided me here, they must want the vermin to die. They know what I do best. Yes, exactly. Now get moving and start purging.
Oh, there's a village down there. That's dope.
Oh, there is?
Yeah, off the mountain's cliffside. It's on the other side of this rock now.
Yeah.
Crooked cliffside.
Show yourself, assassin Racky!
Hold your cursed assassins!
Oh my god.
Not so lively now, assassin!
Oh, I see it.
Is it? What's so curious about that village?
Perhaps its proximity in the middle of the mountains. And next to Castle Drakenfels.
Oh, is it being used to, like, farm?
Maybe, who knows? That is a thing that happens with vampires specifically. And the vampires will feed off of the human populace in their things. Even though he's not a vampire, he's technically dead. He was. Oh, I found a.
Warcraft?
I found a book right
where?
A page right here.
I think you'll find to get a book, you need a few pages.
Yeah, you need more than that.
Kislev.
That's the Russian Empire.
Oh, I was about to say it sounds Russian.
Yeah. They live in the cold.
This machinery is vile beyond measure.
Snow.
It must be destroyed. See that lever? It's a cooling device. Shut it down.
That lever.
Shut it down. Should I touch it now or wait?
Yeah, you might as well. Oh, I see. They're coming out of the portal. Okay.
I see a storm vermin just running in place up there.
Oh, I see that too. Hey, you're killing them before my arrows get down.
Yeah, I think the crossbow has a faster bolt speed.
Oh my. The generator's almost destroyed. Oh my god.
It's powering up.
I have that.
I'm pretty sure.
Oh, is that? Oh, okay.
Or is it? Yeah, it's going up.
No, it is going up. Okay. It's overheating specifically. Well, that's a portal to, I'm guessing, the Under Empire somewhere.
Oh, so it's not another dimension, it's just somewhere else.
No, it's literally just somewhere else, yeah.
She fell off the side.
Oh, they're trying to cool it off.
Oh, that's what they're doing. Okay.
They don't want their portal to explode. That explains why it's in a puddle of water.
Make a joy of you yet,
Fidelgi! Dowie.
Vermin machine is about to crack!
Don't reach! I'll take him on the shield!
Get away from it!
And kaboom. Bye.
Oh, that was bright.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm bleeding. Does it please you?
Oh. Opens up. I mean, I guess it depends on the fetish. Fucker has his head hidden. Or no, I guess he was already dead.
Blades in the shadows.
Maybe you killed him.
Yeah, I have bait. I used mine.
There can be no rest for us. Not yet.
Potion over here!
That was a page. Ulrich.
Lilia.
Oh, that's what I got earlier.
Yeah, I have other.
What the hell? I thought it was a monkey. It was a rat.
Oh my god.
The way it was hopping at me.
Ulrich is the imperial god of war and winter, basically.
Winter?
Yeah.
War and winter.
Yeah. And wolves, actually, as well, yeah. Wolves, winter, and war.
Such clever machines, but so fragile. Pull the lever!
Boom!
That's just a pitfall to death.
Yeah, be careful.
Where's the... What are we cooling? Oh, it's up there.
There.
Porto Vermin. Flamin Verfa. Oh, they're going for it. I don't know how to get up there to keep them away from it.
You may have to actually shoot at them.
Oh no, there's a Pacus Dickus. Oh, an ogre came out! Now we're up on a cliff.
Oh. No, not me, not me.
He doesn't like you.
Oh, it happens when I use this. Oh my god, what?
What happened?
What do you mean?
I can't can't see.
Oh, well.
Okay, he's dead.
Not bad, Zumgi. Not as good as Cousin Ockery, but it's a start.
See Cousin Ockery. Sounds like a badass.
Yeah, I wonder if he even exists.
Probably.
I watched an animation somebody made about that. Dialogue you can hear of in-game about that. All this Cousin Ockery, all these things he's done, sounds kind of improbable or whatever. White.
Well, I'm not coming out of that anymore.
I can definitely confirm that when I come, it's not that bright.
Wow. Why would it be bright in the first place?
Because it's white.
You have a glowing one from Fallout? My god.
Yeah, if you kill me, you can get irradiated material from my loot table.
Oh my god, please.
It's a game I actually understand the mechanics of, unlike this one, so I can make references like that. I'm almost out of ammo.
Oh lord, the piss.
Bombs in here.
Over here, across the bridge. Over there, backstabber.
All the hills are run up. Go away, I'm trying to drink.
If I'm drunk. Okay. Come on, you need to reach this bridge.
Oh, I see, we have to jump across.
Jump across.
They call these arrows.
There's ammo up here.
They'll have to do.
Where? Oh, up.
Up here.
Ugh, this mulch burns my throat.
You made it this time.
Yeah. That's not one I want to not make.
See another portus.
Yeah. These, oh, two of them.
Two portuses, that means it's gonna be two white.
Oh my gosh.
Grandfather's somewhat? I didn't see what that said.
Summit, I think.
Summit.
Oh my god.
Wait, we both threw a bomb?
We both threw a bomb. Brains operate on the same wavelength, I guess.
Somebody's getting hooked. Dying.
No. Oh, no.
Everything's going. Oh, no, 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 with the bu- What the hell? Fucking my ass.
There's health right here, Tiggy.
I'll give you a moment to even the score.
That is, oh my God, so much shit. This is not going to be easy.
No.
Oh, they got their fuckers up for now.
Oh my God, there's so many.
Too late, guys.
I'm flying.
Wait.
Yes, we've stopped their gates that they have opened up here.
Got an achievement, Unholy Alliance.
We did it.
We did it. Holy Jesus, 2 a.m. You should be sleeping by now.
Do you want me to?
No. I mean, it's up if you need to sleep.
I don't want you.
Really? I see the crossbow. Don't give me the trinket. Give me the fucking... Oh, I want a better crossbow.
I got the first one. Oh my God.
I got the fourth one, but... Night Runner's skull. It's a rattling. It's a rat skull.
Oh, yeah.
You'll take 40% less damage from the gutter runners. Just means you can get cut up for slightly longer.
That's what I use. I use one of those. That's why I said I have a shrunken skull on me.
You're wanting to go back to the inn?
Yeah, because we have to go to Karagaskaras.
Oh. Right. And so it shall be.
Get to go inside of a dwarven carrick.
Um, I get increased damage for 2 hours.
Wow, okay.
I thought I was supposed to be getting keys.
Yeah, you have to do the key assignment.
I thought I did one, but... because I've got one here, too.
Was one of the things lit up?
No.
Or do you have to...
you have to turn it in, but I didn't get a key. I don't know, whatever. It doesn't matter.
That's strange.
That's probably just me being an idiot. As per usual.
Okay.
Okay, so next is dwarf.
Yeah.